You know what these are. You know what these are. You know what these are. Small town lad sentiments. Small town lad sentiments. Spoken to my Benson ends. Small town lad sentiments. Spoken to my.
That's what it is. It's another one. Rinse TV, Rinse FM. Myself, SK Vibe Maker, and we bring through the best special guests. I'm sick of telling them, man. Today we got an MC from Norwich. You know, Sony Publishing. A lot of comparisons with Mike Skinner. It's Context, man. What's happening?
What's happening, sir?
Welcome to the breadline, where we're counting two pence pieces, lettuce sent with red lines. But did they know the headlines? Wonga loans maxed out right past the deadline.
Oh, man, I think the buzz is setting itself up right for you for 2014, man. How's it feeling?
It feels really positive, man. It feels really, really positive. I was a bit... Last year was good, but I think it was... It's all been quite a bit slow, I think, because I've been... just like hibernating away and just trying to stack up as much as possible, and now we've just got to the stage where there's just so much like material sitting in my iTunes. It's like I'm gonna start getting it out now, so but yeah, it feels good, man. If I'm gonna do it, I've got to do it now, haven't I? So
definitely hailing from Norwich. Like, for those that don't know, give us a brief musical background into the life of Context.
So I started releasing music in January 2008, and I just put out an EP then. Well, that's like 6 years ago. I was going to say not very long ago, but actually it's quite a while ago. And yeah, so I just flung that EP out. It was just the first five things I ever made. I just made them on GarageBand with my brother and sent them off. Radio 1 played them quite a bit. Hugh Stevens and Ras Kwame and all them lot. Did another EP the following year. And just the whole time I was just still in Norwich, just on my own. Basically, I was at uni the whole time. I was living in Norwich. And then, yeah, I just basically won... I was the first unsigned act. I got put on the MTV Brand New list in January 2012. Then I got my management, moved to London, had some tunes placed on Radio 1, and yeah, it all just kind of kept rolling, man. Then just signed the publishing deal with EMI, Sony, last year.
Now, Small Town Lad Sentiments, you had the remix from Mike Skinner, and people have been making the Mike Skinner From the Streets comparisons. How do you feel about that?
I mean, my whole thing with this Mike Skinner thing was I thought... The reason why I thought that Mike Skinner was particularly good was because it was kind of rap music for people that weren't into rap music. He was like telling a different side of people's lives, and it wasn't that I'd like set out to try and be like Mike Skinner. I think it just happened to be that way because the things that we were talking about were quite similar. And especially when, like, if you live in Norwich as well, like, you like grime. Like, I like listening to grime music and like gigs and all people like that, but it's not really rough, it's not really hood and all that, so you don't really relate to it in that way. And obviously you like American rap music and stuff, but you have the same problem which English people have, which is it's not glamorous. And even English people that rap about living glamorous lives, most of them are lying anyway, they'll still live at home anyway. So
so the forthcoming EP, Stealing My Older Brother's Tapes.
Yes, sir.
That's an interesting title, man. Tell us about the inspiration behind that.
So it started with, there's obviously this tune, The System, which is like out now and, you know, going out to people. And yeah, that's like it has a little bit in it from an old Prodigy track. And yeah, I just thought, actually, the more I started thinking about it, I was thinking that my older brother, he's like 10 years older than me, or 12 years older than me, that he'd be quite an influence on what I do. He used to have, I remember he used to have the Ice Cube album, Lethal Injection, and then he had all these old rave things as well. It was an old hardcore tape. If people look it up, called Chaos Theory. It's quite mad. It's like, I think it's from about 1991, and it's old Skegness Pleasure Dome hardcore. Like, it's rough. It's rough music. So I thought, yeah, I wanted to do remixes of all those sort of tunes, like the tunes that have influenced me. And I wanted to do something for free. I just wanted to just put it out and just have some content out, but just to keep it moving.
The name Context, where did you get that from?
So originally that was because no one I knew used to be into rap music. They always did like rock music. I'm trying to think what they used to be into at the time. Those old bands, Less Than Jake and like NoFX, and they used to be into all ones like that. So then we were watching just some documentary, and I said, "Oh, you need me to put this in a context that makes sense." But then we'd done something at uni, and they said, "Like, why is a sound that you make? Why does it mean that? Why does table? Why does that mean table? It's just a collection of sounds. It doesn't mean anything. So the language that you speak doesn't mean anything unless you contextualize the sounds you make." So without context, your language doesn't mean anything. So I was like, okay. And then I had MC at the end before, but I actually really had MC at the end of my name, so it would show up in Google. If you if you put context in Google, you get loads of maths websites, quite weird stuff. So I thought, all right. So I put MC at the end, and then just so people could find me for a bit, and then I got rid of it then later.
It's been another big one. Myself, SK Vibe Maker for Rinse TV. Got to say thank you very much for coming through, Context, man.
Yes, sir. Yeah, this is Context. If you want to stay in touch with what I'm doing, it's at Context_ on Twitter. My EP, Stealing My Older Brother's Tape, should be out next month. Keep up to date with what's going on, man. Should be good. Small town lad sentiments spoken to my vents and ends. Small